Hey guys, andito ako sa Clontarf area. Kasi nagpa-dentist one. So while on the park, naka-park yung kotse. So labas mo lang dito, tingin-tingin dito sa area. So park's area. Ang ganda ng siguro maraming clowns dyan. Na mo yung ground so frozen.
Like, they're not
ground is so cold, the wind is so cold. Okay, naglakad muna tayo dito. So tignan mo yung ground so iced. The ground is iced. So yan ang ganda. Ganda ng araw, sikat ng araw. Pero grabe sobrang lamig. So low tide siya. So nag-i-enjoy yung mga birds picking up, picking some thing to eat on the ground. Yeah, so it's nice to walk actually here on this area. It's a long straight walk. Video lang tayo pang premiere natin mo ngayon. So walk lang tayo, walk. Tignan mo, ice sa baba. That's how cold here. So may sariling may konting exercise area and my bike. Para sa mga mag-exercise. Apology, I'm just tying my shoes. My lace is off. My god, it's so cold. It's very cold. Freezing cold. It's a nice walk in the morning. Although the temperature is so cold. Absolutely freezing. Balik tayo. We'll walk down. So this is the Battle of Clontarf. It's trail. So this is where the Dublin Bay before. The Battle of Clontarf. So sarap mag lakad-lakad. Grabe guys, ang hangin. Tapos ang lamig sa kamay. Si Rose at saka yung anak ko nag-nasa dentist na pa yung sweet kasi i-replace yung panlakad sa yaya ang ima ko. Balik na ako sa kotse, sobrang lamig. Sobrang lamig. That's a restaurant. That's a... I think we can have coffee there inside. That's a church, I guess.